stuff going here. I think that'll be enough. Man, it's good to be out here on Lake Martin again fishing. It's been a while since we've been, Burke.
Been a while.
Tells you. All right, Mr. Worm, come out. Let's see what we got. Oh, yeah. What's it busting the water over there, Burke? Is it basses or is that?
Well, it's a mighty pleasant morning.
Oh man, it is nice out here.
Oh, wait a minute now. Yeah.
All right. Yeah, maybe they waked up a little bit here. Uh-huh. Now, I don't want to keep any fish. Ann says we got plenty of fish in the freezer to fool with. Ooh, nice eating size, but what about it, Burke? What do you think?
They're eating, though. Look at that belly.
Oh, yeah.
Look at his belly.
Look at that.
His belly be full.
Look at that. There's your towel right there beside you. Oh yeah, nice one.
Gut on that thing.
You need pliers?
I got some.
Alright.
Knees right here.
Oh yeah. Very nice, very nice. That's a good squealer eating size, isn't it?
That is, but I don't think I want to.
Nah, we ain't gonna fool with them today.
Come on.
Get busy.
We gotta get busy. This is a bigger fish here. Not a real big fish, but he's a bigger fish. Come on. Show yourself.
Oh yeah, very nice.
He's a little bigger. Get on in here.
Good one.
That's a bigger fish, a little bit.
It is. It's nice. Very nice. Look at him, Bert.
Yeah, now they're getting busy.
Yeah.
Busy.
Oh, good one, yeah. That's right. Relax, dude. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. That's number three. Didn't even lose my worm. I got one fooling with it now.
How deep is this? It's pretty.
There he is.
Right.
Yeah, we got number.
Four. Ooh,
that's a little gooder one there. Yeah.
That's a big one.
I ain't liking being hooked, though.
Get on up here. Not a bad day, though.
Yeah, I'm telling you, yeah.
Six catfish.
Yes, sir. That's what we're after.
That's
6 catfish.
I said, yes, sir. Very nice. Very nice.
Yeah.